Welcome back, y'all. The highly anticipated iCarly reboot is finally out in the world, and we're dishing with one of its stars, the lovely Laci Mosley. Welcome to the show, Laci-ya.
Hey, I'm happy to be here. Thank you for having me.
Absolutely, absolutely. So if I were to talk to you, if we were just hanging out in 2007, and I were to tell you, yo, Laci, you're going to be in the show 14 years from now, what would you have told me?
I would have told you you were lying, you know?
Talk to me about your character a little bit. Who are you playing on iCarly?
So I play Harper Betancourt. She is an aspiring stylist. She's queer. She's bisexual. So it's fun because you get to see her talk about men and about women, and maybe you get to see her date a woman. I don't know.
Okay.
And so that's, you know, I felt really dope having queer writers in the room who were writing these stories and making them authentic. And I feel like this character is really fun.
I love that. Here we are, man, 2021, where we can have a black woman on a show be bisexual and it just be the norm.
It's surreal to me watching where so many black actresses before me have come. Even being on the set, the woman, Cora, who does my hair, she does my braids. Sometimes I get my hair braided on set, and I feel like I'm in Wakanda. Kathleen, who does my makeup, always has my face beat. And as a black actress, you always keep your makeup in your purse because you never know, you know?
You also have a podcast. Talk to me about that, man. Scam Goddess.
I wanted to scam the podcast industry. I put out a pilot, and they were like, oh, we have too many, you know, pop culture comedy podcasts. And I was like, okay, but I want to do a comedy podcast. You know, I've always loved scams. I consider myself a scammer, and I consider myself a mark. I scammed Beyonce one time.
Yo, wait. Explain that. Okay.
It's not as bad as it sounds. So I was at the 4040 Club, and it was a big holiday weekend, maybe All-Star Weekend or something. And Beyonce gave the girls by walking into the front of the club and up into VIP, which she, like, never did. But she gave the girls a moment. And I remember VIP was, like, super closed off, and we were all my friends in black dresses. And I was like, yo, there's cups right there. What if we just hold those cups over our head because it's so crowded? Maybe we could go see Beyonce. And so we held the cups over our head like, bottle service, excuse me.
Like you were the bottle girls? Like you were the bottle girls?
And we got to run up and see Beyonce, and she was so sweet.
That is hilarious, yo. So, okay, we have this segment on Dish Nation called Thirst Trapping with the Stars, and we were digging through your Instagram, and, you know, there's an awesome picture of you driving a boat, and then there's also, you know, a picture of you working it out at the gym. Would you say you're thirst trapping, or is that just you being Laci?
Okay, well, do I leave, like, a little bear trap, you know, with a little thirst in there for the girls? Yes. You know, why not? We all do it. I'll be a hoochie till I die. And I'm a proud hoochie.
Yeah, you know, you have so many awesome things happening. Where can we follow you?
Guys, if you want to follow me and my thirst traps, D-I-V-A-L-A-C-I, Diva Laci on all platforms.
I love it. Laci, you're awesome, man. Well, there you have it. Thanks so much to our girl Laci for dishing with us. Make sure to catch Laci on iCarly Reboot on Paramount Plus, and stay tuned for more Dish Nation. I'm Chuey Martinez. That's Laci Mosley. We up out of here. Peace.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.